I found God on the corner of First and Amistad, where the West was our
provides you a platform to do exactly that. Now, to all the competitors out there, I wish you the very best and hope all of you just go out there and do your very best. And now, to conduct the speech contest, we have a very seasoned and experienced Toastmaster, Saint Resimula. So please help me welcome the contest chairperson, Toastmaster Saint Resimula. My heart still echoed from my ears. Stop one tear from a helpless eye and endure the sight every single tooth and their gleaming smile. All of the story has awakened the hearts of men, including mine. I will even take lies towards another direction. Hopefully one with less struggle and stand still. And with each year comes more joys and challenges. We often feel like it's the end of the world when we are faced with a challenge, an obstacle. You say, how can I deal with this? It's the end of the world for me. But then, before you know it, you're smiling again and you're happy.
I'm sure this car might have crossed over 100,000 kilometers just for this. But he never gave up. Somehow training was not a flowery story. I was bullied and humiliated by the senior players in my club. They made me smell my socks, turned off the lights when I went to the washroom, threw their slippers at me. The most disgusting part is they used to spit sunflower seeds on my face. Though I was ragged, merciless, at the age of 7, I never complained. But I never gave up either, because I was determined to prove them that I deserve some respect.
And let me say from the speech round, please help me welcome, once again, a very experienced and seasoned
postmaster.
Chairman, judges, images, and guests. The topic is this exercise is good for budgets and money. Well, if you get that exercise, you will pay your budget. Because you can increase your weight.
Exercise gives you rest. You can relax more. You have more energy. If you ever said you have good stamina, which helps you breathe, you get clear having a good one. And for me, exercise is good because I'm a person who starts wheezing if I'm not in a exercise.
But we have to train our youngers to motivate them to start exercise so that they can get used to it when they get older. But when they get older and they start to exercise, but they have to start from when they are young.
And exercise is a healthy lifestyle leads to a healthy mind. And for having a healthy lifestyle, we need exercise. Which means that, first of all, I'm not a big fan of exercise. I don't exercise much, I just sit around. So I don't have a bit of a healthy lifestyle. So. And this is something my mom says all the time. Yeah, so healthy exercise gives you the energy.
Surrounded, why'd you have to wait? Where were you?
an obstacle. You say, how can I deal with this? It's the end of the world for me. But then, before you know it, you're smiling again and you're happy.
But I never gave up either. Because I was generous. Prove them that I deserve respect.
Where were you? Lost in there.